Seems I came at a bad time.
No, no. I think you couldn't have timed it better.
23:47:15 system time. Very punctual, Kafka.
Ellie.
Uh-huh.
You did that.
No. The ant... I don't know.
Got it.
Copy.
Sorry, but if you want to go... After all, Elio didn't put it in the script. Why would it matter? This won't take long. Didn't hurt. When did the Antimatter Legion become so weak?
I could only attract this much. Did you really want the entire Legion to come here?
Oh, this lot won't be able to slow down the Astral Express crew.
Relax. A Doomsday Beast is also here.
May as well kill them all. Good times never last. Time to say bye.
Cleaning up other people's mess isn't in my job description. You know, Kafka?
Yeah. Where did you send it, Silverwolf?
Some random coordinates. Not important. You care?
Of course not. I'm just amazed at this fancy technique of yours.
Just a little trick of tampering with...
What were you looking at so intently?
Herta's toys. A catalog.
Like what?
There's this gun. It can rate any creature within its...
Doesn't sound very in.
Aren't you curious about how much you would score?
Fine. I guess we can swing by.
Go down the corridor behind the...
So that's where the Stellaron is.
That's where we can find out. Central area of the space station is up ahead. There will be lots of Legion Void Rangers there.
Okay.
Time for a buzz. Combat needs optimizing. At this speed, too slow.
Someone or something is...
Looks like we're the ones getting...
But they're the ones getting beat. That breathing sensation. Remember it.
You took the bait just like that.
May as well kill them all. Good times never last. Time to say bye. Not a single soul.
According to the access history, she...
It doesn't ring a bell. Where's the Stellaron?
Elio's script doesn't...
We would find
this... This space station is...
Hiding something...
I've got all the clues. We help me investigate...
Okay, the stage is yours. Huh?
This is the...
I can...
Even if you could... Make your way over here, then. There's no point...
So?
It's a matter of hacking. Simple, crude. Item number 211.
So?
The simplest method. The data suggests it's just...
Let's take a look. Don't worry. Interesting. She's a member of the Genius Society, all right.
The Stellaron is up ahead. Let's hurry. It has its own security.
Can you get it?
Of course. Even the genius...
Good. Then I'll also...
The receptacle's ready. Your decision.
Elio said this decision will bring about lots of changes.
He also said, want to give her a new name?
There we go. Does she remember?
I'll remember you.
Time to get up. Oh. I thought you'd remember me.
Maybe you're not as important as you think.
Listen, you are in a daze right now. You don't know who you are.
None of that matters. All you need to know...
Listen. In the near future, you will encounter all kinds of perils and hardships, but at the end of your journey, all that perplexes... This is your future that Elio has foreseen. Do you like it? The next stop, to pave the way for the future... It's like weaving brocade. You and I.
How long do you think you need? According to the script, the Astral Express crew is arriving soon.
I know, Silverwolf. Just give me another minute. I must leave now. Don't worry, someone will come and find you very soon. When you have a chance to make a choice, make one that you know you...
Weren't the coordinates sent out from the space...
Who cares? They're here and alive... Huh? Wait, stop it! They're awake! Are you all right? Can you... Aw, this isn't good. Can you...
Nice to meet you. My name's Don Hung. This space station was just attacked by the Antimatter Legion. Back to the Master Control Zone.
Plus, that's where we parked the Astral Express.
You and March go back together. Arlan from the security department.
Oh, all right. Maybe the Legion are rampaging. Just a suggestion, though. You're safe. This place is full of fancy little gadgets. Herta's collection. I really don't get why she'd go out of her way to collect them and then leave them here to gather dust. It's the Antimatter Legion! So these crazy... My turn! Stay right there while I give you a present!
Let's make it quick. Take this!
Try that again! You can't run! You have the worst luck running into me!
Let's go.
You're stronger than you look. Seem to be quite the fighter. So we'll take that elevator on the... I noticed... Never mind. Let's go. I'll take you... With me out here, how can we lose? Try that again!
Rules are made to be broken.
I knew it.